on, everybody. The GTA 6 trailer was just released early. I'm about to watch this shit. Let's go.
Lucia, do you know why you're here?
Bad luck, I guess.
Oh, shit. Okay.
Well, look who's back.
The only way we're gonna get through this is by sticking together, being a team. Trust?
Trust.
Hmm. 2025? No fucking way, bro. That's my fucking reaction. Honestly, I thought they was gonna get a more serious approach, but hey, it looks detailed and shit, man. I don't know how a story with a girl and a guy is gonna outdo the epicness of GTA 5, but hey, man, I know it's still going to be a good game, but let's see the story, because so far I don't know what is it about, honestly.
Lucia, do you know why you're here?
Definitely a lighter tone game. Not going to have much of the controversies of GTA 5. Yeah, that's my reaction. Oh, shit. Detailed and everything like that, but yeah. It's aight, man. What the fuck? Okay, so yeah, this is the world. She came out of prison. Is that her? I honestly don't know what the story is about. Hopefully, yeah. This is 2023 for real. Yeah. I'm done. I'm not even gonna buy the game, but. I don't know, man, about this trailer, bro.
Well, look who's back.
Peace.